I'm Dale Rowe from the Austin American Statesman and Statesman.com, and here's what I'm watching this week.
Fangs for the Memories, HBO's True Blood, concludes its run on Sunday. Late night chat host Seth Meyers hosts the 66th Primetime Emmy Awards on Monday, and HBO's Game of Thrones leads the pack in nominations. Forget winner, I think trophies are coming. On the E! Network's special Emmy Awards Fashion Police on Tuesday, Joan Rivers and friends tear the Emmy celebrities a new one. Oh hush, I'm talking about a seam. Actress Shailene Woodley appears with the competitors on Bravo's Top Chef Duels on Wednesday, probably to see if she can find the fault in their chars. On Thursday, check out World's Wildest Commercials on ABC. Come for the ads you won't want to skip, stay for the Chris Parnell. American Masters takes a look at Great Depression and Dust Bowl photographer Dorothea Lange Friday on PBS. On Saturday, Sci-Fi shows Bait, a 2011 movie in which a tsunami causes deadly sharks to fill the aisles of an underground grocery store. I still can't believe they didn't call it Super Shark It.